If your client is requesting you to submit a safety file, it is a good opportunity to show them that you are the right company for the job. In your safety file, you can firstly file your company's legal documents. Secondly, you can show that you've got competent and trained employees to do the job safely. And lastly, and most importantly, you can show your client that you've given it thought of how to do the job safely on his site. That is the type of contractor I want on my site. My name is Gert Hendricks. I'm a safety coach here at FTS Safety.